Hi everyone.
Woohoo.
I'm going to have 5 mindful minutes and draw a peacock and show you guys how to do it at the same time. Literally because I'm stressed as, so it's time to de-stress. I'm going to start off with a little circle here. Like this. For the head. Like that. Alrighty. Next, we're going to do an S shape, like this, to just like that. Let's see, get it from the neck, like this. Okay, we'll just clean those lines up as we go. And now we're going to do like an egg shape, like this. I hope I have enough space actually on my page. That's what happens when you draw whilst stressed. Alrighty. And then I'm just going to draw the outline of where I want the tail feathers to go. I think that'll look good. I'll erase all these guidelines here because it's a bit big. Clean it up a bit. Like so. Alright. Things looking good so far. I'm just going to do that for the legs for now. I'll deal with the legs later. Okay. Just clean up this circle, like so. And we'll draw a little beak, like so. And a eye. Hopefully you can still see, my little light just flicked off. Anyway, let's carry on. Now, the little ball things like this for the top of his little crest and lines out like this. And then he needs wings and things. That. Do these little circle things like this. Start off with that. Alrighty. Might do these ones a bit bigger down the bottom. Like so. Keep doing that. Alrighty, getting there. So. Of making sure that these are going in the general direction, but I'm not too fussed on perfection. I just want to draw, really. I just want to draw. Like so. Bring it up here. Right up there. Alrighty. So, next. Just going to draw some long feathers down this way. Clean that up a bit. Tidy that up. Okay. I think they have like a little, like this section is kind of blue like this. Just do little doodads like this. So to get them going in the general direction that I want them to. And just erase that middle line, like so, and that line there, that's annoying. Do some little lines like that, so this makes sense when I do this. And then I will do some fluffy things there. I think he's almost done. He, she. I don't know why everything's he. In my vocab. Okay, let's get these legs sorted. And now we will just this is a bit of a mess. Again. My feet are terrible today. I don't know why I can't draw feet. That's better. Burp, 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 burp. They have like a little meat. And I think that'll do. 5 mindful moments. Get in on it. Show me your peacock. Ooh, that sounds sporty. There we go. Alrighty. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And we'll see you again next time.